hypnosis cell. What does this shit do, anyway? How can we all have to take it?
Keeps you nice and docile while I kick your little ass.
I'm fine with that.
We interrupt this program for a special report.
After tonight's murder in this neighborhood of Springwood, Sheriff's Department has confirmed that there is one victim. Details
hey, turn
on
that out, man.
Remain sketchy, but the sheriff...
Sorry, Will. You know the rules.
Turn that back on. I know somebody that lives in that house. Come on, turn it back on, man. I never asked for anything. Just turn on the fucking TV, please. Fuck you, man. It's a problem.
What are you doing, man? 110 cc's of the pink tranquilizer in your ass?
That was Lori's house. Is there something about a murder?
I gotta go there. I gotta go see if she's okay.
Back to Springwood? You want me to start having nightmares again?
Start with that dream demon shit again, okay?
You know that's all just in your head.
Who are you, poster boy for sanity? You're the one that told the cops that Lori's dad killed his wife.
Yeah, right, and now it looks like someone else got killed in the same house. You think that's a coincidence? Two murders in one house?
Kurt?
How many times do I have to tell you, man? I don't do checkers. I'm an Uno guy, all right? So go grab the Uno deck and we'll play, okay? Please. Thank you.
Look at us, Will. Look around you, man. We're institutionalized. We're stuck here. We're not going anywhere.
I do miss my family, man. I mean, it's been 4 years since I've seen them, you know? All these years, and you're still convinced you saw her father do that?
I know what I saw, Mark. I need to know if she's okay.
You know that?
I know you are, but what am I?